If you're still without power, there's now a place you can get a free shower. The city of Wichita Falls is partnering with the nonprofit Texas Baptist Men and has set up a free-to-use shower station.
Wow, how wonderful this might be for some. It is on the east side of K. Yeager Coliseum. Times available for use are from 6:30 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. and then from 4 p.m. to 9 p.m. People must bring their own towels and hygiene products.